in this particular house, Sri Ramakrishna placed it.
Thank you.